Clock in, clock in. Black Adder just walked in.
Yeah. He already dead. There ain't no need to check his vitals, bitch. He already dead. There ain't no need to check his vitals.
Team Black gotta stand up, man.
Yo.
Right now, we finna get to this video with Nardo Wick, bro. This is a video that is low-key highly requested due to the fact that this is one of the hardest songs that came out. You feel me? Who won't smoke with me? You know what I'm talking about? I remember when I did a reaction to this, boy, I would turn.
That's how I step on niggas.
Is that? Because that's hard as hell. My boy.
Oh, you different, different. Nardo.
That my boy.
Play this. Yes, you feel me? But now, we got Lil Durk on this. We got 21 Savage on this one. And it's only right to put G Herbo on this one, because if I'm not wrong, I believe G Herbo was the first one to even co-sign this song. You feel me? So it wouldn't even make sense to not have G Herbo on though. You feel me? You would have been a little bit too hot out to you, a little bit too disrespectful. Hopefully y'all even get to see this video, bro. I've been posting a couple of Nardo videos, and them niggas is real strict with this monetized thing they got going on. Like, goddamn, bro. Like, I just like listening to my boy music. Like, I don't even want no cheese. You feel me? I usually charge niggas. Now talk my Lyrical Lemonade, bro. You feel me? This video might be hard, and I see a lot of shit going on already. I see smoke, I see fire. I don't know if that's a helicopter, airplane, something I just seen flew past. I don't know, I might be tweaking. But Lyrical Lemonade be going over and beyond with videos, so you know they tried to go crazy with doing.
MK. Who won't smoke me? Who won't smoke me? Who won't smoke me? Nigga, who won't smoke me?
That was hard. Y'all see how everybody was just chilling and then they just turned up. What you trying to be the president? You feel me? The president or what? I mean, what you trying to declare war? Bitch, stupid ass.
Who won't smoke me? Who won't smoke me? Who won't smoke me? Nigga, who won't smoke me? Who won't smoke me? Who won't smoke me? Who won't smoke me? I'm tryna fuck a nigga lungs up.
They be like, what?
No, don't put them down guns up. Fuck that. Save it, brother, bring them guns out. Wanna smoke? We get to spinning while the sun out. I ain't never lagging. I pump gas with my gun out.
Okay. I see what's going on here. You feel me? It's a lot of commotion going on. You feel me? Just in a little bit of seconds. We watching the video, you feel me? I'm trying to understand the drill, you feel me? Like, should've put on some Black Forces so we could know you on Demon Time. You feel me? Who the hell told you to wear white forces? But I'm guessing it was one of them type of days for you though, gangster.
My West handling to get the bus until it runs.
Say what?
All these niggas hiding like what they got, it ain't no fun.
What now?
Ships this too big as hell to knock a nigga lungs out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kick your dope, get on the floor. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Still don't get that part. Nobody even told me what that part, you feel me, means. So I know I'm not the only one that don't get that part. How you gonna kill 14 niggas if 13 niggas play? Why, nigga, is you gonna kill yourself too? Cause who the hell was you finna hit a pedestrian? Where the 14th nigga come from? You feel me? Only 13 niggas played with you. Put it in the comments this time, y'all, cause I'm really confused when it comes to that part. Like, nigga, he probably don't even know what the hell he meant.
I think my Draco might be gay. Why? Cause he blow niggas. I just got a brand new lolly. There's a faux nigga. Call me Nardo, yes man.
Why?
I don't know, nigga.
You can send your
best man.
You gon' lose your
best hitter.
What? There go Durky. You hear me? Smurf.
Fuck is that? That's how I step on niggas.
Baby on my page like Slap Von. I know they trolling me. Out
outside with y'all big homie be on, I keep the folks with me. Got it back in blood, y'all just don't know that's how we supposed to be. Call him for a feature just to kill him, cause we know he's who the fuck is that?
I believe this video gonna start some type of massacre, my nigga. This shit is very hard. You feel me? Shout out to Lyrical Lemonade. You is real deal gold status when it comes to this music video shit. You feel me? And this video is trending number one, bro. It came out yesterday.
Bro, go check the door, look out the window, don't forget the strap. I be on they ass when I see ops, I do forget I rap. I be on this shit where I'm at, I learned that from the rap. He gon' drink whatever nigga sell him just to say hi. They be like he wasn't even with that shit whenever a nigga die. Mercy room will always lie to y'all whenever a nigga die. Send a nigga stable as they check just to keep y'all quiet.
I'm saying, like, where the hell all these niggas come from, like, in the black that's, look, he about to open the door back, the bitch stupid ass. Let's see if the door even open. But where all these niggas came from, like, they needed a lot of extras for this video. And they ain't one of them gangster for real. I'm talking about, it's talking all type of science teachers, math teachers, and PE coaches, you feel me, in black uniform, trying to act like they throw up dollars.
Gonna stop his ass, better do what Nato said, cause niggas die for pumping gas. Why you
Big out there ass shot back there. Y'all seen that blood splatter? Look, look, look.
Y'all quiet. Bro, don't stop his ass. Why you do what Nato said? Cause niggas die for pumping gas.
Oh my god.
Like that shit so exclusive, bitch, that's public ass. Can't no nigga, we don't fucking come around, we stomp his ass. Nato voice, creep up out that cut. We like, shh, shh. Nato voice, ask before he run that gun on, shh, shh. And who you kill? Steady talking like you did a drill. We gon' kill you sober, who done told you that I need a pill?
Deal, step up, put my toe on that boy. Mickey Mouse, bitch, you went and told on that boy. Put all my guns come with a switch, cause I'm fucking rich.
So 21 the news reporter, that what we doing?
I don't type no tweets or throw no fist. Get shot in your shit. Old nigga steady tryna diss. Fuck up by my dick. Caught him leaving bingo with his bitch. And we sent a blitz. Nardo tryna fight me by the stick. It's his turn to blitz. I can't even roll my ass and shit. Pussy don't exist. 1, 2, 3, 4. Niggas mad I fuck they hoe. 5, 6, 7, 8. Pussy that got hit with his K. 9, 10, 11. Fuck 12. And got LZ on the chase.
He did that.
13, 14, 15, 16, hollow tips, they hit his face.
What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Hit that little bitch front or back.
Pest control, who car by rats?
Pussy.
Who won't smoke with us? 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 Nigga.
You know what's so funny about Herbo part? He look like old president running there, and like you look like you could be the mayor or something, like, but you look like you could be in Congress somewhere, you feel me? You just look so official. That big ass forehead, you like you could do something, you feel me? I'm feeling the attire.
I be with real killers. I'm a rapping street nigga. Copy paste the lead niggas. Can't wait till we see niggas. Okay. Who won't smoke is free. All the oppas sweet. Switch. Ooh. Hop out middle of the street. Hit him. Soon as he fall off his feet. Kill him. Been out all week. Seen 3 RIP. Pick my shooters all eat. You can tell that we rich. Pull up all and swish. Been on all the hits. Now I'm all legit. Shout not a wish. Before. Fuck the opps, them niggas hoes. 5, 6, 7, 8. Slam the race with GDK. 9, 10, 11, 12. No mask, still ain't go to jail. 100K.
How you ain't had no mask on, but you ain't go to jail?
It's in the mail. Put that away just for bail. All the crack we used to sell. Auntie house still got the smell. Fans be negative as hell. Fuck that shit, I just prevail. AR hold 100 shells. Aim that bitch, shoot everywhere. No limit, I never care. Spin they block, they never there. Plus, what the fuck is that?
That's your chains, nigga.
What the fuck is that? Cost a fucking check. Touch my fucking neck.
No cap, that definitely made his entrance in one of the most littest videos out right now. You feel me? For sure, for sure. And I'm knowing it's going to keep going up, man. Shout out Nardo. Shout out 21. Shout out Dirt. Shout out Herbo. Y'all, hey, you feel me? This was, they planned this out real well. You feel me? I ain't even gonna lie. This definitely a banger. But let me know how y'all feel about this in the comment below, cause I'm about done with that. Clock out, Black guy. Just walk out.
Okay, I'm out here trying to get paid, but